Welcome to my YouTube channel, Pratyusha Diaries. Learn chess basics with Pratyusha. There are 64 squares on the chessboard. 32 light squares and 32 dark squares. The standing lines are called files and the sleeping lines are called ranks. First, we are going to learn the names of the pieces. Rook, Bishop, Knight, Queen, King, Pawn. Now we are learning the points of the pieces. The King is the most powerful piece on the chessboard, but King has got no points. The power of the King is infinite. To win the game, we have to checkmate the King. The Queen has got 9 points, the Rook 5 points, Bishop 3 points, Knight 3 points, the Pawn 1 point each. First, let's learn how to arrange the board. To start with, we should always place the board. The white square should always be on your right hand side. Either you play white or black, the white square should always be on the right side. You should always place rooks in the corner. After the rooks, you have to place the knights. Next to the knights, we have to place the bishops. In the remaining two squares, we have to place the queen on the white square, the light square, and the king on the remaining dark square. Same with the black pieces, the black queen has to be placed on the dark square and king in the remaining square. The queen has to be opposite to each other, same with the king. On the second rank, we have to place the pawns. So this is how we have to arrange the chessboard. Now, let's learn how to move the pieces. So this is pawn. The pawn either moves one step or two steps from the starting square. Once you move the pawn, only one step each time. And captures diagonally. The rook moves in the standing line and the sleeping line. Rook goes from the starting square till the end. Next, the knights move in the L shape. There is also called two and half rule. So to make it easy, 1, 2, make a turn, or 1, 2, make a turn, 1, 2, make a turn. The knights are the trickiest piece on the chessboard. The knight has a special power just like the real horse. Knights can jump above the pieces. Next, the bishops, one bishop on the light square, the other on the dark square. The light square bishop moves only on the light square diagonal and the dark square bishop moves only on the dark square diagonal. Either one move, two move, or until the end. The queen is the most powerful piece on the chessboard. The power of the queen is nothing but rook and bishop. It can move in the standing line, sleeping line, also the diagonals. Last but not the least, the king can go anywhere, but only one step each time.